So this is Friday, the day, a couple days before we left.
Okay, so I'm just,
I just,
okay, so
she's just here.
My face, like, burns,
though.
Because I haven't done it for a while, and it just...
So, we're in the car. I'm about to leave. And then, I'll put, like, on the end of this video, I'll put my, like, TikTok of, like, the day one before. I had literally on Friday, but then I got my phone taken away. So, I deleted TikTok. I don't know why. My mom really knows. I have TikTok.
What is he bringing?
Canteen.
Whoa.
I just need to go. I cannot breathe.
Honey,
come. Oh my god, I can't breathe. I promise you.
I thought the plane was going to crash when I went in.
Oh, I see the Starbucks, Tony. It's right
I don't care about Starbucks.
Calm down. You don't need to yell at me.
Can you put this down?
Ah! I'm getting anxiety.
Can you open this?
Oh my god. I don't think I'm
scared.
We have to take off all of our electronics right now.
Oh, when we get there. What electronics do you have?
Oh, I just have a charger and a portable charger.
Yeah.
And my AirPods.
Yeah.
Are you allowed to be on YouTube? Okay. Okay, look, this is the view. I'll show you. It's so pretty. I'm like scared or never sure, whatever, but I'm like kind of scared.
Look again, folks. We're running out of fan space in the back. So if you find a fan space in the forward, please take it. So what's...
Say hi.
Hi.
Dad? Hey. Oh, she doesn't want to be in it. Sorry. I'm excited. Oh, this time we're about to board. Or I mean fly. First time on a plane.
Why?
This girl.
I think we're gonna
grab it. I'm about to leave. I'm gonna sit right here.
I'll tell you when we start slowly.
Sorry for you. Before we depart, please direct your attention to the front of the aircraft for a brief demonstration on this ERJ-175 aircraft. Left. To release the belt, lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt and your seatbelt pocket. We'd like to disclose any items. And thank you for your attention. As we complete our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. We'll do whatever we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight. Now enjoy your 58 minutes to LA. And ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be demonstrating. Check around your seat for any remaining cuts, glass, or any like anything you'd like to discard of. We're going to be passing through the cabin shortly, and we're going to be landing in Los Angeles shortly. Thank you.
Landing too. Lashes are dead. I should not have put mascara on.
all packed, cause I got you talking to me on my back to that other girl. Takes
to the climb. Are you waiting to climb your carry-on luggage? Is this your final destination? Your checked bags may be claimed at the baggage claim area. If you're having a connection flight, the checked bags will be transferred for you. If you need any type of assistance, please let us know. And thank you, angels. If this is home, welcome home. Stay safe, protect each other, and God bless.
Just Lenny, we went to the bathroom. Faith.
Give me this.
Wait, I need the other side. Show me walking.
Switch with someone else.
They get in the camera.
Oh, but.
What plate are we going
into? Right here.
Wait, show me walking.
She's a retard. She'll wanna see a track star.
You're such a baby.
Yes, you are.
You're mean.
You don't want to talk about being mean.
9 feet.
Like, bus thing.
We're going on a plane.
This girl.
Sideways. Yeah.
No. This stuff I gotta carry one handed. Yeah, he's big brain, bro. Struggle. Go.
What happened? My phone fell. Oh my gosh. My phone cracked also. Disclaimer, if you get pressed out easily, skip.
Jump rope.
It's really not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take the man and just sit right there. I tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
And there's nothing I'd rather do. I'm stuck with you.
Send this to your best friend.
Somebody to someone. And if the sun starts setting, the sky it goes.
It has to go further. Maybe
there has to be
one. Long exception.
Ruby Bean for boot camp. I just gotta get my. I'm really good.
Wait,
I'm just leaving this in here, this backpack.
Get all uniform.
Okay.
Leaving.
Came over to
see
you guys.
After
big
camp.
Changing.
Honest opinion. Don't
want to
be there.
You
I
are.
Want watermelon.
Hey, all I have to say
I
is
seen this,
guys.
Hey,
hold on, Rumble. I don't want to be
guys.
Here.
Hey, Jay.
I
want to
go home.
At the end of the day, like, I know that you guys know what's coming. Just go with the flow.
Just talk back.
Don't be that person.
Son, no, I'm serious. Better not talk back.
Because they just don't be that person.
That's why I do that. Because I've got medicine.